Look at the size of this thing. It's a 30-inch snook.